Hey, what's going on, y'all? This is a quick review on Synergy Mod God Mode. This is the Sense lock screen. You have your shortcuts right here. Whatever your camera roll is at, that's what it's gonna put in there, and it's just gonna keep rotating. Every time you turn it off, you come back, it's gonna go right back where you left off at, and it's just gonna keep repeating. First, you can pull the ring up, open it up. I'm going to try to cover up some useful tools before we get into anything else. So this video is not going to be a short one, so just go with the tools with me. I'm in settings. I want to go to wireless networks. First of all, the hotspot, the original. By default, that's preloaded on the phone when it comes. It's this one right here. It does not work with 4G. As you can see, my 4G is enabled up on the top, but as soon as you turn this on, it goes back down to 3G, which is still good speed, good connection through USB or Wi-Fi, and it's going to be on 3G. Even if you try to turn it on 3G and turn on 4G, it's going to be the same thing. So let's go back to the main screen. From the drop down menu, the menu bar, you see you have this, they got the icons the same. Change it back and forth, USB tethering, internet pass through, which is just connecting the phone to the PC. Let's go back to the drop down menu. Now, if you see the quick settings, I like this. This is pretty good because you can manage everything from in here as far as your connections. Wi-Fi, you can turn it on. It's on. 4G is enabled. GPS is enabled. Bluetooth works. Hotspot works. Works on 3G only. But I'm going to show you what works in 4G mode. Is. Let's go to... Let's go to applications, scroll all the way down. Wi-Fi tether right there works with 4G, and it works super fast. My connection for 4G here, it's not showing any bar, but as far as the whole talk about God mode, so energy God mode, it's supposedly to have good processor speed without overclocking. So we're just gonna go from here. I'm gonna try to run the full benchmark. My one bar just dropped, so hopefully this will go through. My one bar just dropped on my 4G. That was the only one. Another thing coming from 4G, the stock Sense ROM, it's a little bit, the connection is a little bit better than Synergy, the first one, and the release one of Synergy God Mode. But as far as the processor speed, you can see right there, saying 1562. Now that's with one bar or losing one bar, but the connection is still good. But if I move outside of my house and I get like two or three bars on 4G, you can really tell the difference, because then you'll be up to like 17 or 1852 on the processor speed, which is really good. So far, that's the benchmark. You can see the applications that come with it. A file explorer, Astro, it comes with it. Calculator, everything else. The only thing that you see in here I've downloaded was the game. Facebook, Netflix, navigation comes with it. The other things I've downloaded with Skype, comes with ROM manager, super user, synergy update. You know what, I haven't ran this yet in God mode. So let's just try running it right now while we no updates found. Okay, so I guess we're pretty much updated. Telenav GPS works well. Works extremely good with navigation too. You pick either one, which one you want to use. Like I said, both Wi-Fi spots are both enabled. Wi-Fi hotspot by default only works on 3G, still good speed. Wi-Fi tether work with 4G. Okay, let's go back to over here. When you go back into menu, go to settings. At the top, personalized, this is where you'll find your lock screens. The lock screen I'm using is the Sensation right here with the photo album. You can change shortcuts icons on the bottom. As far as like, let's say I want to go to settings from here, I'll just hold settings, the ring moves up, and you just drop settings in the ring, and I go straight to settings. That's pretty nice. Let's go back. Transitions is pretty good. This ROM for me, I had a one after I loaded it. It was pretty much laggy, a little bit buggy, but I just ran the updates and it updated for me. So it's now it's just running smoothly for me. But every user is different, so please make sure you know this is the current weather. So whatever the current weather is, that's what's going to be displayed. If it's raining, it's going to come out raining. If it's snowing, come out snowing, sunny, etc. Like I said, the icons up here will take you to where you want to go. You just got to hold on to the icon. Move it to the lock screen, drop it in, and it'll take you to where your icons are. Let's go back into settings. Personalize is a shortcut from there, right from settings. You can go straight into your where the lock screens are at. The scenes, change the scenes on the phone wallpaper. You'll have the live wallpaper. For the live wallpaper, they have this one called the Live Weather. It's pretty good, but it did not work out good for me. So I selected it, and I wanted it to see. It kind of flickers, keeps flickering like that. But Live Weather, if it's working well, it just goes with what the weather is. I put, the settings for that weather was in was in Honolulu. So whatever weather that's in Honolulu, that's going to be the live wallpaper weather that's going to show you. If it's going to be here in my area, it's going to show my area. That was the only one that was giving me problems, but the other ones, as you can see, they all work fine. We can put on that. See, it works really fine. Everything is dropping down to the water. Make the water move. So far, so good. The menu personalized, take you straight in there. Over here, we have the lock screens. We've already covered this, I think. Change your lock screens, and you can change the icons. You can change the icons by going in here and pressing settings. Now you want to select shortcuts. Now whatever shortcuts you want to select, just touch it, and it's going to give you a list. Touch it, give you the list, and you put in there what you want to be the shortcut from your home screen at your lock screen. Sorry. And then you just click done. Then you just apply it. I think it's going to come with the clock, so we'll just use the clock for this one. Let's go back home. So now we have the clock, the live wallpaper in the back, and the camcorder. You just change it to the to the shortcut. So touch it, move it into this, the ring, takes you to the camera. The camera, both four the settings in here, pretty much you can check out the other video I made, the review for the first energy mod. This is the camera mode we're in. This is the front. This is the back. Oh, I'm sorry. I was switching. This is video. Video, you get the rig button right there. Camera, you get the closing shutter. Now, this is how you turn the camera around. Now, on the camera mode, okay. So, this is fixed. This is fixed. On the first, the other ROM, that wasn't working, but it's fixed. So we know now that the developer is always updating the ROMs, and as far as you downloading it, that's pretty good. The icons move as you turn the phone sideways, so it rotates with you. This is pretty good in here, the settings. You want to, let's say, the video format. If you're using iTunes, just put it on video format. GTPP, it's just a regular one. There's converters for it too. I'm using MP4s. All the other settings you can find, it's in here. It's pretty good. You got HD quality, so pretty a high resolution. That's for the video camcorder. But if you want to switch it back to the camera, to the still camera, you got different selections too. The resolution is even higher, so which is good. Other settings in here, everything works. Sound on. And the flash on. That's just a close picture, so you know it's not going to come out like that. Okay, let's continue on. We're back to the main screen. Let's go back into settings. I've covered the wallpaper scene, lock screen. These are the scenes. The only scenes that have come by loading the ROM, these are by default in there. Let's go back. The wallpapers, you have HTC wallpapers, live wallpapers, and the gallery, which is your folder. Lock screens, you've already seen this. Those are the only lock screens. This is the one that I use, which is the picture. If you have, this one's pretty cool too. But I don't really have no friends streaming or anything. I'm hardly on Facebook. Applications, the widget. You can go to apps straight from here. Shortcuts. You can create shortcuts. What else? Everything else is pretty much manageable. Everybody's seen it before. So, other than that, let me try this has the settings after loading the God mode. It's pretty much the latest software, 2.3, the version, software build, it's the latest one. We go back, let's go system updates. See if there's a, if you can run an update from here by having God mode up. It's an energy ROM. But I'm on 14 minutes, so phone is up to date. There are no updates available for your phone. Click OK. And let's go back out. Anything else I need to cover, anything, just shoot me a comment. Please subscribe. Hit like up here. Recent recently visited shortcuts or applications tools. They'll be showing up here, so you can go straight to it from here. Again, quick settings in here. Everything in here works. Hotspot by default is on 3G, like I've already said. Anything other than that, you can add more from the market for apps, cool apps, put it on there. They got nice lock screens. So please subscribe and hit the like button. You guys have a good day. I'm going to leave you with the power off screen. Press power off. You've already seen the boot animation. This is the power off animation.